Welcome back. Now, as CNBC TV 18 celebrates Daan Utsav, we get you some of the top corporates and their social responsibility initiatives. In this special, we showcase a waste management project of the Godrej Group and also speak to Nadir Godrej, who, remember, along with being the chairman of Godrej Agrovet, also chairs the CSR committee of the Godrej Group. CNBC TV 18's Priya Sheth has this report.
I'm standing at the Mahatma Knight Degree College of Arts and Commerce in Chembur in Mumbai. This is one of the 25 colleges where the Godrej Group is implementing an urban community waste management project in partnership with the NGO Sri Mukti Sangathana.
This solid waste management project is in line with Godrej Group's good and green vision. The company is working with municipalities and smaller cities to integrate waste management processes employed at its 70-odd manufacturing plants. The idea is to eventually send zero waste to landfill.
We come as resource partners, either technology or financial or human resource where required.
This is not the Godrej Group's only CSR initiatives. It is aligning its various programs with government's initiatives to create greater impact.
As of now, we are partnering, we are looking at the government programs where we have the Prime Minister Kushal Vikas Yojana for skilling, we have the Swachh Bharat campaign, we have the rural electrification campaign, and we have the watershed program.
For FY18, the Godrej Industries Group is working with a budget of 28 crore rupees towards various CSR initiatives.
Strategies to minimize carbon. We want to be carbon neutral, water neutral, and solid waste neutral by 2020. We really have a philosophy that waste should be converted into wealth.
In terms of cost savings, what would have perhaps be the cost savings that you have accrued by your sustainable practices at the Godrej Group?
On solid waste, I do not have any very solid numbers. But on energy, we have actually found that green energy is a lot cheaper than whatever we can buy in the market, and we are saving crores of rupees in each of our businesses by using green energy.
Skill development is another big focus area, and the group says that beyond its goal for 2020, the group will increase this focus on training and skill development to achieve other social sustainability aspirations. In Mumbai with Priya Sheth, Kritika Saxena.
All right, let's watch out for a few mid-cap stocks, the mid-cap textile stocks, as we end the show.